Well, I lived in that town till I was 17. When I moved to the mountains that rose from the sea, where they taught me to pray each and every day. And they said if I didn't, that the devil, he would take me. And so I threw my hands up and I spoke to the Lord. I said, I'm a sinner, an apocryphal poet. It seems that God wasn't near, for no words did I hear. Could it be I was talking to no one? Please beware in a mysterious way. God is here. Please beware. He's your pity and pain. He's your fear. Please remember, my son, what I've taught you ain't much. It is God who will take you from here. Now I cannot deny that the Lord might exist, but he ain't quite the problem to the answers we've missed. Just don't base your whole life off of one bad disguise, 'cause you never know behind which mask he's looking. And if it is comfort, peace in religion you seek, and it makes you feel whole, then it worked, don't you think? We could argue and scream, paint each other obscene, but I have recently known it don't matter. So please beware in a mysterious way. God is here. Please beware. He's your pity and pain. He's your fear. Please remember, my son, what I've taught you ain't much. It is God who will take you from here.